It's a great day for racing here at Le Castellet, and the drivers are making their final preparations on the grid. Let's hope for a thrilling contest then, here at the French Grand Prix. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. A fantastic effort from Lance Stroll yesterday puts him on pole position, and Ace completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Hamilton, Iceman and Verstappen, Gasly, Joe, Perez and Carlos Sainz, Tsunoda, Norris, Esteban Ocon and Eilert, Russell, Giovinazzi, Valtteri Bottas and Nobuharu Matsushita, Mick Schumacher and Nikita Mazepin. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Fourth position, you're in fourth position. Verstappen ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Less than a seconds separate you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 3.8 seconds. Your pit window opens in 2 laps time, 11 laps to go. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Just a reminder, we are critical on fuel, probably a lap or so short. We don't need to risk a DNF chasing records, so think about starting to conserve fuel, maybe lifting earlier into the corners. We're low on fuel, let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking line by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. A second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up.
victory for the team from the... The drivers...